right, buddy. Head out there and get yourself used to that car. And remember, we're still allowed to tweak the setup before we head into qualifying. Let's get a good solid run today, bud. No unnecessary risk. Just drive it like you know you can. Okay, let's make sure that setup's perfect for the next race. Head out and run some practice laps. Crowd's fired up. Let's give them a great show.
It's Bristol, baby. Welcome to Fox Sports coverage of the Food City 500. Darrell Waltrip, I'm Mike Joy.
Mike, have you ever been caught in a blender? Have you ever gotten into the cul-de-sac and tried to run 500 laps around your neighborhood? No, but that's what Bristol is all about. It's like flying airplanes in a gymnasium. I love this racetrack.
Darrell's won here 12 times, the Bush brothers and Jeff Gordon, five apiece.
I'm going with Kyle Busch. He owned this joint since I let him have it. But anyway, he owns this joint, Kyle Busch.
All right, Darrell, here we go. High banks, high anxiety. Racing's a contact sport.
Restart. truck and a vacuum truck out on the racetrack cleaning it up.
The road will be open this time. Standing by. The crew's on the wall.
Thank you.
outside tires. Crews on the wall and ready. Got your door. Clear high. Car runs into the pit. Run your caution here. awesome work, boys.
Okay, go get him, man. We're still one of the fastest cars out there. Keep hitting your mark.
Car up top. Bursch is leading by 3 seconds.
You've been here before, buddy. Come on, let's pick it up.
High side.
Still up high.
Right's clear.
Four to go.
Awards for that performance.
shame, pal, but this car's only got so much space. But you're going to have to choose between sponsors. The R&D guys don't think you visit them enough. They've got some new upgrades ready for you to look at.